founder. Welcome to my YouTube channel as usual. Let's talk Club 250 Cent. So let's look at how you can activate multiple accounts right away from your primary dashboard. How you can activate your own created multiple accounts or your downline's account right away from your dashboard without having to log into one account, activate and log out again, guys. Now, if you are watching this video and you don't know what Club 250 Cent is, just check below the description or you've contact me for more details, okay? So to actually activate these multiple accounts, you can just log into your account. So you come to come to club250cent.com, guys. club250cent.com, then you log in. So as you can see, this is the website here. Then once you come, just click on login and log into your account. So I'm going to hit on login here, guys. Then I will log into my account and let's see how to activate the multiple accounts. All right, so you enter your username and your password. I have saved my details already. That's for my primary account. Guys, this is your first account. That's where you want to do everything from. So then you log in. All right, so once you log in, so you can see your dashboards, then you just go to the three lines menu on top left-hand corner, guys. I mean these three lines here. Then we go down to account. As you can see, this is what I'm talking about. You click on it. Then you come to referrals. This one, click on it. Then here it will bring out your list of all your referrals you have. Then you can just go through them. You have the date they joined, the name, the username. This is what you were interested in, the username, of course. Then you can just go to their status, whether it's classic or premium. You can then see what happens here. Then you come to action. The action will then show you whether the person is classic, premium, or free member still. Not even classic, not premium, guys. This is what I'm talking. You see here, this person is premium, so this is classic already. This person is classic and yet to go to premium. All right, whatever you see, activate. It means the person is classic. You can click on that one to activate. Please first make sure you have funds in your dashboard. You have funds on your dashboard, enough funds to actually activate the number of accounts you want. If I should activate two accounts, it means I might have just $5 on my dashboard. So it must show to one account per class account is $2.50. So calculate that. If it's the premium, you just $20 per account. So for premium, the person to go premium, the person might already have activated our classic account. Take note. So here what is happening is that you can actually activate your classic account for your other accounts or your dash, your downlines. You can also upgrade to premium accounts of your downlines from your dashboard. Very, very easy. Just get their get their usernames or their names. Let's say this person here is inactive here. This person, I mean, so I just want to come and actually activate the account. Then all you need to do is simply just come. You see here where it said activate. So just click on activate, guys, and instantly the account will be activated. This one here, you can see here, activate. Instantly the account will be activated. You click on activate, instantly the account will be activated. You see here, all this one that said activate, it means they are still not classic accounts, they are free. You just click on activate, then it will be activated. Activate, the account will be activated, guys. As I said, you must have funds. That is it here. Fast. Now, also, you can upgrade a person to premium. You are downline, maybe they have given you the money and you want to activate for them. Or you yourself, you have the money and you want to use it to activate for them. We use the Binance Smart Chain coin, the BSC coin here. So, let's say I have $20 here and I want to upgrade this person. I'll just check their username and then come here. What they say, upgrade to premium. So you just click on upgrade to premium. But if you have enough funds, once you click on upgrade to premium, it will be activated, guys. All this, if you click on upgrade to premium, it will be activated. I've already done that. I have done another video already on that. So I just wanted to make this clear to you here. So you can activate classic accounts and you can also upgrade your classic account to premium on your dashboard right away for all your downlines or for your other accounts you have created under you. That is it I wanted to share with you guys. This is how to activate or upgrade accounts easily on your dashboard. This new feature, I actually love it, because at first you have to actually log out and log into that account you want to activate. You activate it. After that, you log out again and log into another one, activate. But here, All of them can be done right away from your dashboard. You can activate thousands or even millions of accounts of your downlines or your own account self sitting on your primary account. That is all. Guys, this I wanted to share with you. If you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up and also just share with your friends. Guys, if you have not joined yet, you don't want to miss this opportunity, guys. It's a lifetime business with no monthly fees. Everybody can afford to start. $2.5 is all you need, guys. Let's take advantage of this. Bye. See you on top.